Hi guys, today I'm feeling overwhelmed. There's lots to be done, and I'm feeling like a victim of mommy guilt that I'm not doing enough, I'm not available for the kids, and it does take a toll on you emotionally when you're not physically around them and available to them. So, reading today's verse, chapter 2, verse 14 from the Bhagavad Gita, really helped me. Sort of put things in perspective that every phase is temporary, and if we have taken up the responsibility, then it is our duty to fulfill it. So right now my work needs me a little bit more. I should be okay with this. I should be okay with it because I chose to do this. I chose to do these tasks that I have allotted to myself. This project is important to me. So are my kids, of course, but if today I'm not available and I'm not able to do as much, I should be able to forgive myself. And I'm going to spend today in trying to work things out a little better so that I can contribute to their needs and demands as well, but also spend a little time with myself, forgiving myself for the things that I am not able to tend to just because something else needs you a little bit more.